Hello, hello, YouTube. How are you doing? Due to the closeness of the camera and my stand not being too good, too high, I had to use a 0.5 reverse zoom. Here it is normal. I'll start with this. Now, we all know what this is. Smith & Wesson 357 686. Beautiful gun. I absolutely love it. Now, my most famous video, obviously, is the cylinder. So, after many, many requests, here we go. One of the reasons why it took a while, the tool I have to open this chipped. And obviously, I'm not going to use that there. And this took a long time to find. These things sell out so fast, and I'm not going to use anything else to open that. Yeah, that's a lot of keys for guns. I don't show all my guns on my videos. Empty, no rounds. So, let's see what we can do. Just trying to organize my space here. There we go. As you see, it does take a bit of effort. Ooh, I should have put gloves on. It's okay. I guess I should have prepared these before the video. My mouth is a bit far from the camera, so I'm not sure if you can hear me. I don't want to shout either. Well, the video started, so too late for gloves. Hold on, let me see if I can fix the light. There, that's better. I always use this, the red juice. In the army, we used the green version, but it was similar. So if I spent 7 years in the swamps, extreme cold, extreme hot. It's good enough for this. Yep. I don't think I've ever taken this apart since I've owned the gun. I think I'm going to need a lot more patches than this. Now, what I usually use is a lint cloth, but I can't seem to find it right now. Yeah. Let that sit for a bit. Got my brush. This is very bad. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to do a Dunkin' ketchup. My AMT The firing pin was totally rusted. I think I mentioned that in the video. Fucker never took care of it. Tried contacting him, blocked my number. Nice. My cat is sneezing there. Sorry about that. That's pretty bad. Oh, some crud there. Now for now, the outer, this part doesn't really concern me. What we're doing is checking the rod. I'm trying to get inside here. That, do you see how it goes in? Didn't do that before. Sorry about that. So like I mentioned, my stand doesn't really go that high. And I'm trying not to touch it because it'll knock over again. So for now, I'm not going to do a deep clean. I just want to see. Doing that. A couple of drops here. Let that soak. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I got like my head underneath this, trying to get a good view and also trying to get it into frame of the camera. Of all the things I would have liked to have are Q-tips. They're all sold out. Last year was toilet paper. This year is Q-tips. Don't ask. It's been a while to soak. This is, the wrong one. Shit. Great. Okay, for now, most of the crud is off. I'm not going to do a deep cleaning because I have other things, other projects I have to finish, which I'll be showing soon. Yeah, this cone is always the worst. Yeah, it was a lot harder. You'd think after cleaning all the crap, it would be easier. Here. These are cheap. Not cheap, not cheap. I should have cleaned my hands. Oh well. Barely touch it. And it goes off. It's absolutely a beast. a beast. Well, it feels a lot smoother. I can feel the difference. This is a lot smoother too now. Sorry for not talking much, but if you can see how my head is positioned compared to the camera and the stand, you probably hear me breathing more, but I love these. I think this is a good investment. This is like jelly. Always close it this way. So this is a great improvement, the cycle. The hair trigger was done by the previous owner. That, as you can tell, was an Ipsic competitor. Barely touch it. I'm not obstructing the mechanism. Push, push. Oh, it's a lot easier now. Oops. Now it's a lot easier. I don't usually put oil in here. Last thing I want is for the oil to all accumulate down there. Closing is no issue. That was pretty hard. No wiggle. Should take out the bullets. No more wiggle. This used to wiggle, if you remember. Pulling pretty hard. Get the excess oil off. Too much is no good. Last try. All right, 26 minutes. That's a long video. Thank you for staying here, for your watching to the end. Smith 86, Smith and Wesson 686, sorry.